Here we go. Let's see what we got. Mandibuzz, Haxorus, Toad. Ooh, we actually did bring the Togekiss. No Seismitoad. That can be a little problematic. We did bring the Togekiss, though, and everything else we got right. Okay. Let's see. What am I gonna set up on? I'm really shocked that he did not bring Seismitoad. I understand that he only needs Heliolisk for Dracovish. It's not that vicious friend, but really no Seismitoad. Oh man. I'm definitely taken aback by that. Okay, let's see what we do. Good luck, have fun. Let's go, Andy. Darn. Darnley definitely expected that shit. We're not dealing with this shit at all during this game. You can U-turn on me, you can do whatever the hell you want to, but I'm burning something. Hopefully we can get this will-o-whistle without a hitch. I do want to say that Peter was right in predicting Togekiss to come. I didn't listen. This was going to come in too. There we go. That's fine. No, you violate, I don't. So we see T-Fog, Toxic, Knock Off, Citrus Berry. And probably Roost. There's a Strength Stop here for... That's fine. honestly say that my heart is absolutely beating out of my chest with this match. I'm so nervous. Dracovish kills Heliolisk. EQ. the sun? Looks like we are. Draco kills Kiss, Fish's friend. Axe kills Vish with Dragon Claw. Damn, I should have saved Orville. I don't know why I did that. Axe kills Orb DC. Who do you have left? I don't even remember now. Kaparaja, Darm. Kaparaja, Darm, and Hex. Who else? Who am I missing? Mandibuzz. That's what it is. No intact investment over here. Bug kills Buzz with Rapid Spin. Kills Darm with, what was that move? Body Press. Thank you. What was that Haxorus base speed at 97? That's fine, that's fine. He doesn't know what we got in the back door. Raj kills Slug with Heavy Slam. That is quite all right. Oh, yes. Here we go. Focus Strip Beyond for the win. Strip Beyond kills Raj with EQ. Here we go, Focus Sash. Drapion kills Hex with EQ, and that's a 2-0 win for your Philadelphia Pincers over the Grass Valley Glooms. Good game, Andy, good game. Appreciate it. I definitely prepped hard for this one.